13 states, the ones that you see here in red, where abortion will now be illegal. Those states had laws on the books which outlawed abortion once Roe was overturned. The states in blue, which include Massachusetts, have laws protecting abortion rights. WBZ's Beth Germano is talking with people in Boston about this ruling. She joins us live from Copley Square. And Beth, what are people telling you?